Well, a prisoner at Pendleton Correctional Facility is believed to have died of COVID-19. That's according to the Madison County coroner. 56-year-old William Payne's death is being investigated by the office. His death comes a day after the Indiana Department of Correction reported 3 cases of Legionnaires' disease in the prison. IDC is still investigating the source of that outbreak.